Hello children, in this part we are finding rational numbers between two rational numbers. So how many rational numbers we can find between two rational numbers and how can we find them? Okay, now here when we are representing the number line here, representing the number line of rational numbers also, this is for rational numbers also because pi 1, between 1 and 2, how many rational numbers we can get here? Yes, a fraction is another way of representing a decimal. Okay, so here fraction can be represented as a decimal also. A decimal can also be represented as a fraction also. Okay, so if I say 2.3, we can convert it into a fraction as 2 integer 3 divided by, after decimal place only one place is there, by 10. Yes, or this can be written as 10 to the 20 plus 3, 23 by 10. Yes, similarly if I say 2.31, how we can represent it? This is nothing but 2 integer 31 by 100. Yes, so this is again 231 by 100 here. It means that these two, both the numbers 2.3 also, 2.31 also, are lying between 2 and 3. If I say 2.311, again it is between these two numbers. If I say 2.311345678, again this whole number is lying between these two rational numbers. So I can go on adding digits here. The number will be less than 3, but it will be more than 2. If I say 2.537, again this number is greater than 2, but it will be less than 3 only. So in this way, we can go on adding or finding rational numbers between any two rational numbers. So we can find out countless rational numbers, infinite rational numbers between any two rational numbers. Now let us find some countable rational numbers, few rational numbers between any two rational numbers. Here in the textbook they have given one method, but I am showing you with a easier method. Okay, you can follow whichever given in the textbook also or whichever I am telling here also. Okay, it is up to you which method you want to follow. Okay, but follow only one method. Do not violate one time this method, one time the other method. That will confuse you only later. Okay, so I am trying to simplify and give you an easier method to find rational numbers between any two rational numbers here. Now let us solve some examples finding the rational numbers between two rational numbers. Okay, as we know, rational numbers include natural numbers, whole numbers, integers and fractions. So let us solve one example each of each type. Okay. Now here I want to find rational numbers between 3 and 5. Now 3 and 5 both are whole numbers and natural numbers and integers also. Okay. I am converting it into a rational number by writing 1 in the denominator now. P by Q form. If I want to find 3 rational numbers between these two. 3 and 5, as you know, only there is a number. One number is there in the middle, 4. So how can we find 3 rational numbers now? If I want to find, please follow this rule. If I want to find 3 rational numbers between any two rational numbers, you have to find, multiply numerator and denominator by plus 1 number, that is by 4 and 4. If I want to find 6 rational numbers, I should multiply numerator and denominator by 7 and 7. If I want to find 20 rational numbers, by what number we have to multiply numerator and denominator then? By 21 and 21. Here we want to find 3 rational numbers. So multiply both numerator and denominator by 4 and 4 plus 1 number. So we are finding here equivalent rational numbers. Okay. It should be like equivalent fractions. This also by 4 and 4. Now this is equal to 4 3s are 12 by 4 1s are 4. And this is equal to 5 4s are 20 by 4 1s are 4. Now, 12 by 4 and 20 by 4. The same number, we increased it. We expanded it. Now, can you find out the numbers in the middle? Easy, no? 12 by 4, 13 by 4, 14 by 4, 15 by 4. We'll get so many, still more we are getting actually. Okay, up to 20 by 20 means 16 by 4, 17 by 4, 18 by 4, 20, 19 by 4 and 20 by 4. So many rational numbers we got between these two rational numbers now. Out of this, any three we can take. Yes, same method we are following for all the numbers. Yes, okay. One more example. I want to find rational number between minus 5 and minus 8. Say 7 rational numbers now. Okay. So by what number I have to multiply both the numerators and denominators of these two? By 8 and 8. Okay. Multiply numerator by 8 and denominator by 8 here. This is equal to 5 8s are 40 by 8. This is 8 8s are 64 by 8. So 40 by 8 minus 64 by 8. Between them, which are the numbers now? Minus 40 by 8, minus 41 by 8, minus 42 by 8, minus 43 by 8. I want to find 8. So 1, 2, 3, minus 44 by 8, minus 45 by 8, minus 46 by 8, minus 47 by 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, minus 48 by 8. So 8 rational numbers, the last number, minus 64 by 8. There are many are there, still more are there. Okay, so we will get as many rational numbers as we want between any two rational numbers. Now this is when we get integers as rational numbers, whole numbers and natural numbers. Suppose we get fractions only. How to find now? For example, between 1 by 2 and 2 by 3. I want to find, say, 4 rational numbers between these two numbers. Now, here, denominators are different. In the previous examples, denominator was same, that is 1. But here it is different. How to make denominators the same first? That is by LCM method. Okay, so you have to take LCM of 2 and 3. 2 and 3, LCM is what here? 2 ones are 2, 3 as it is, 3 ones are 3. So 2 threes are 6 is LCM here. So if you get 6 as LCM, first equate the denominators to LCM here. That is 1 by 2 into, how will you equate the denominator to LCM? Yes, multiply 2 3s are 6. So by 3 and 3 here, this is 3 2s are 6. Multiply by 2 and 2 here. Okay, this is equal to 3 1s are 3 by 6 and this is 2 2s are 4 by 6. Now you got equal denominators. Okay. Now we want 4 rational numbers. So again, what is the method to find rational numbers now? Multiply numerator and denominator by plus 1. That is by 5 and 5. 5 and 5 here. This is equal to 3 5s are 15 by 30. It is 4 5s are 20 by 30. So between 15 by 30 and 20 by 30, which are the numbers? 16 by 30. 17 by 30, 18 by 30 and 19 by 30. So, 4 rational numbers are these. So, first step, equate the denominators to LCM. Take LCM and equate the denominators to LCM. You will get one more set of rational numbers which are equivalent to them. Okay. Now, multiply again numerator and denominator by plus 1. How many we want? Plus 1. With that number, and find the rational numbers here. One more example to solve here. Find 3 rational numbers between 2 by 5, minus 2 by 5 and minus 3 by 7. Again, denominators are different. So what is the first step? make them equal by taking LCM 5 and 7. Yes, 1's a 7 here, 7, 1's a. So 5, 7's a 35 is LCM. Okay, now 5, 7's a 35, 7, 5's a 35. Okay, this is minus 14 by 35 and here minus 3, 5's a 15 by 35. Now again, we want three rational numbers. So multiply numerator and denominator by what? Plus 1 extra, 4 by 4. Here also 4 by 4. This is equal to 14 4's a 56 by 35 4's a 20, 14, 140. Now this is 15 4's a minus 60 by 140. Now which are the rational numbers between them? Minus 57 by 140, minus 58 by 140, minus 59 by 140. So we got here three rational numbers between minus 50 by 6 by 140 and minus 60 by 140. Here, minus 56 by 140 and minus 60 by 140. All examples are similar examples. There is no change in the method. There is no change in the examples here. Okay. So, exercise 1.2 consists of representing on the number line and finding the rational numbers between the rational numbers. Okay. So, the PDF is sent with the notes. Okay. All of you have to follow the PDF and find the answers for exercise 1.2. First solve on your own, then check the PDF so that you can easily understand it. If you do not follow whatever is taught in the first attempt, listen to the video again. Okay, again and again when you listen to it, then it will be more clear to you. The concept will be clear to you. Thank you everybody.